Yo, if you've been out there wondering what you're gonna do on that first date, take them to A&W. Get the hot dog, the Papa Burger, cross the bridge, and then go mini golfing.
Cross the bridge or walk over there.
The road to nowhere. Oh shit.
maybe the bridge is only for the kids. Here we are, folks. Another episode. No Hughes today. So Nick's gonna describe how it works here at A&W, because you're not gonna find A&W pretty much anywhere else.
Right? No, this is a blast from the past, and as you can see, the phone is at your table. You have a seat, you take your menu, your time, you know what you want, and then instead of them taking your order, you'll pick up the phone, you'll call it into the kitchen, they'll go ahead and bring your food right cash ready, okay, because this is a cash-only establishment. They'll bring your food, they'll do your change right there at the table, boom, boom, transaction, you're good to go. It's not like anything you've ever known before, just like me, baby. Let's go. You want me to go?
Yep.
Yo, ring, ring. I'm calling it in. Pick up the phone. Push a button. Hello. Is your refrigerator running? Oh, yeah. Can I order the Papa basket in a Papa burger in a basket? Yeah, I'm going to pass the phone off.
Yes, I'd like to order the All-American hot dog basket. Just ketchup and relish. And that comes with fries, right? Okay. That is, can we get two waters, please? Yep, and that's all, thank you.
All right. Now take me through that process. Any pressure?
Not really any pressure, but it's hard to hear them. So you gotta focus in. But it's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool system.
Are the younger generations gonna know what that is?
I just don't even know what a VCR is anymore.
Oh, so. My gosh. You went rotary to VCR. Oh, it's my crazy, gosh. Man.
No Hughes today.
Oh, yeah, man. The absence. Yeah,
I think I will...
There's room to breathe.
I'll do a shot here, and I'll put his face. Hey Hughes. I'll put him right here.
Just pat him. Pat him like a little baby. Rock me. So I've got to tell you, we made the phone call, less than 5 minutes ago, and I'm thoroughly impressed because the food has been delivered. The change is on the table. It is cash only, and it is bon appetit time, ladies and gentlemen. I'll unravel this for you because this is a two-patty, all-beef American burger.
Hot dogs.
Oh, you can't go wrong with that. This is the unveiling. Oh, my gosh.
All-American ketchup and relish, baby. Can't go wrong with it. Can't go wrong with it.
So y'all know what time it is. Yeah. Hey, I heard you're going to do a new segment on our shows. What's that segment called?
Oh. Did you know that the letter Q is the only letter that is not used in any state name? Did you know?
And now you know. All right, man, how was your food?
Can't go wrong. Coleslaw nails it every time. But this is what I get when I come here, and I'll only get this. 10 out of 10, Papa Burglar, A&W all day.
All right, so I had the All-American hot dog. It was really good, and I'm just honestly impressed with like how fast the food came. Like, yeah, the hot dog was good, the fries were good, the ketchup was good. I'm definitely gonna come back. I'll give it a 10 out of 10, it was good. For what it is, it's good food.
Hey, Nick, you got any advice for the people today? They've been asking about you, you know.
So. I got the advice. And you know what? It's important if you're busy to stop. Look around. Take a few moments. Take a deep breath. Be aware of your surroundings. It could save your life one day, especially if you're preparing to cross the street. Stay tuned for more.
Yeah, right next to A&W, they got a mini golf course here.
Yep.
It's been here for about 30 years.